Useful information. Tell me, Ghoul, how did this Baron come to power here?
My people chose their fate themselves.
What? Become slaves of their own will?
Yes, they did. The Moon Knight by Lair told them they'd protect in exchange for their work, and they agreed. The Moon Knight by Lair told them to worship the Holy Flame, and they agreed again.
Well, they did not have much choice then.
They had a choice. To fight. To fight and die, but not be slaves.
Not everybody is ready for that.
One must be ready. I'm always ready.
And that is why you fight alone.
Even alone, I can get the Baron.
Suppose you do get him. What next?
I'll think of what to do once the Baron lies dead.
Makes sense, I guess.
You go, Artyom. Good luck to you.
You should go, Artyom. We'll talk later. Well, see ya, Artyom. Good luck.
Goodbye, Artyom.
I'll show you some things. This dust will be the end of me. Look at my lair here. Didn't have such luxury back in Moscow. Still, this place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stepan. In any case, here's what I learned. See that crane at the dock? There is someone in the cabin. Can't see him that well, but I think he noticed me as soon as I arrived. That seems like a great spot to keep tabs on our base, so you should check it out. Look at that cracked ship now. The largest one, closest to the water. See? Well, it's not cracked, but rather carefully dismantled. I saw trucks carrying cages arrive at that boat. Looks like this is where the bandits keep their prisoners. There's that building over there, past the port. Looks like an air control tower, but I'm not sure. In any case, there should be a lot of equipment there. Something might come in handy. I see you got the maps. You and Demir did a great job there. I'll keep watching the rigs, and you can choose your next goal. Damn, I wish I could wash off all this sand already. I hope we get out of this desert soon. If you're going to the port, there's a convenient zip line on the roof. Be careful out there, all right?
Baron is speaking. We live in interesting times, gentlemen. During the last sandstorm, somebody wiped our post in the ruins. Judging by the time, it's that train guy. I did call them out on it, but they keep denying everything. The thing is, some boys saw them driving a car our people at the post had. These newcomers are total loose cannons, so you must stay alert.
As you were, everyone. The Baron has spoken.
That you saw.
Fuck me, that's so